Hello, I'm Gilles Fournier, CEO of the Paris Air Show. First of all, I hope that you, your families and teams are in good health. The next International Paris Air Show in June 21 will be the big date for all the players in the global industry. It will be a booster event, a week to talk about innovation and prospective in aerospace in this privileged place, which offers multiple opportunities for meeting, promotion and business that no other professional even can match. The American presence is the largest at the show, with the participation of 400 US companies, most of them participating inside the US pavilion organized by Kalman Worldwide. I am very excited to be welcoming a large group of America's best aerospace company to the show next June. I am pleased to note that even with almost a year to go, many US companies have already submitted their applications. By the way, all aerospace industry majors have already confirmed their presence. The Paris Air Show teams are hard at work to make this event worthy of your expectations and ensure that the show will, as ever, assist the industry at an important time when we hope business recovery will be underway. We are thus pulling out the stops to ensure the best health security conditions for hosting exhibitors and the public, as well as the many trade visitors who will be keen to reconnect with our sector in practical terms. Over the course of its more than 100-year history, the Paris Air Show has always been the time and place where the global aerospace industry gathers to imagine and create its future. We intend to continue to fulfill that role for the next 100 years. See you here next June.